nicely.
You start us when we're healing and the dog is with us. You know, put your right foot forward, stop.
Okay. Okay, yeah.
Wait for him to swallow before you start again.
Yep.
I didn't see feeding during the healing. I saw feeding at every pump.
Right. So.
I thought I did. I guess I did.
Mostly when you did your holds.
Okay.
All right. And holds are important, but sticking with you on the healing is more important.
Okay.
So you want to incorporate feeding while you're moving into your work. All right?
Mm-hmm.
What else?
Sometimes the
sleep
was a
lure. Yes, right? You have the cookie in your hand, and your hand's here.
Oh, yeah.
And she's following the cookie.
Yes.
That's a lure.
That's
not really teaching her where she needs to be. She's just following the cookie. She's not thinking about where she is relative to you.
Okay.
So you're going to be giving her the cookies more.
Okay.
Okay. I'm going to take her in a minute. I want to work her a little bit. I want to get a feel for her a little more. Suzanne, what'd you say?
I don't think it was that much fun. She's doing what I do and not making it more engaging and more fun.
Okay, a little more energy on the handler's part.
But even more good girl, or just even throw something, just do break it up so that it's just not all healing while we're learning the healing process.
I understand that Mary Alice was nervous about
this. Yeah, I know.
We are all watching you, right? We are all watching you.